Congratulations, everybody. It is the end of your term. You should be extremely proud of yourselves. You are finishing this week and you are done with World History, History 2 here at Shasta. And I'm just so proud of you. The amount of work that you've been able to produce at a level that's university level standards. So you should be proud if you're looking to transfer that you can do so to any university in the world. And the amount of work and the level of depth, looking at the stereotypes of history and pulling out the truth of how things happen, looking at how world systems of exchange work and the transfer of people, goods, and ideas. That's all something that actually I'm doing here at the National Archives, looking at material culture and how it spread through medieval Europe. So where you ended up is where my story picks off here in research, and maybe it's yours too. So I want to encourage you, maybe you saw history in a little different way this class, and if you have, feel free to email me. Be happy to lead you to some other parts of history that might be interesting to you, or if you want to go deeper with it, or maybe you want to turn around and major in history now, and I could help you along the way there. There's a lot to do in this field. A master's and a PhD in this is a good lot of fun. It's a lot of work, but rewarding, and you get to teach along the way. So I absolutely love what I do, and if you want to maybe do a similar thing, let me know. And whatever you do, my prayers and thoughts go to you, and I'm always here as a resource. Good luck with everything you do, and I'm proud of you all. Take care.